guys like that. It's not the news. We're just asking everybody, if you could just stand up and just stretch your legs, because 4 hours is a long time.